North Division High School returned to a single, large, comprehensive high school on September 1, 2011, 7 years after being broken into three charter schools. Milwaukee Neighborhood News Service speaks to community members at a student welcome rally on opening day.
Why do you think the pride that people have for North is so strong?
I came from this neighborhood. We were a community. We loved one another. We helped one another. Everybody knew everybody. That's different today. And therefore, you want the best for everybody. You want the best for your neighbor. I mean, we all had the same goals. We wanted to get an education, and we just want to keep spreading that. We've separated a lot over the years, but we have come together for certain things, and now we're back again. We're getting our school back, and hopefully we can do the same thing. But it has to be a community effort.
I think Mr. McWilliams has a handle on everything, that he's definitely planning on renovating, you know, the whole thing as far as the students and the staff. He wants, he can see a big turnaround if we all follow what he plans on doing.
I'm very hopeful because I was a little bit worried when the school was broken up into the different segments, because I know that students need to have high-level courses, advanced placement courses that they need, and you just never know when the schools are broken up into so many segments whether or not the students are getting what they need to be prepared for college.
So I'm hoping with our staff, the staff that we have here, that who will be here full-time working in the building, hand in hand with the rest of the staff in the school, the goal will be to build their capacity, to give them other ideas, strategies of how to teach the students that are in this building, to help them in terms of their career growth too, in terms of their pedagogy skills, but also to work with the principal too. So it's having another set of eyes to help him build his capacity, his leadership of moving the school forward and changing the climate here. Yes.
How do you feel about going to North Division? Yeah.
Nervous. Yeah. But I'm interested in learning new things and stuff, meet new friends. I've met some new friends already and stuff, and yeah, I'm very excited and nervous at the same time.
How do you feel about your daughter going?
I'm feeling good. The first day of school, and I wanted to achieve all she can get and meet her goals that she want to be. Hope the school do a lot good for her.
What's going on?